Welcome back to the Local View Health and Wellness, and we have Monique here talking about skin health, and you've been with us before,
yeah.
So thank you for coming back.
Yeah, thanks for having me
I'm
again.
I'm looking at the lashes, okay? Can I see the lashes?
The lashes?
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. Next time I come back, I'll bring you each of you some lunch.
Oh, yes. Awesome. And that's just like perfect timing because we're going to be talking about our skincare for the holiday season,
yes,
right? And the lashes and all that goes with that, right?
Definitely, yeah. So today I brought you some products that any woman can use on a daily basis as well as on a weekly basis if you need a quick beauty fix or a boost in your skincare. So, for example, a lot of the times we're so busy, you know, doing our jobs.
Christmas stuff, all the shopping,
all the parties, not getting a lot of sleep. So, also depending on your lifestyle, if you like eating a lot of salty stuff, greasy stuff, that can also show up on the skin the next day, right? So, I love my chips. So, I try not to eat as much because the next day I usually tend to have really poofy eyes. So these fabulous
with age too, doesn't it?
Yes.
It's not like when you're younger, that's no big deal, whatever. And then you get older, and all of a sudden you get poof eye.
Yeah. Once you get into your 30s, I mean, you know, things really start showing up.
Yeah. When
on
I turn 30, I guess I will
right?
know that, right?
Yeah.
Only time. How do you feel, guys?
But anyway, regardless of age, anyone can benefit by using these products if, like I mentioned, if you really need that boost, right, and that beauty fix. For example, I have these eye patches. Have you ever seen these before?
Nope.
So the way these work, basically all you need to do is remove them and apply them on your eye, like this, making sure underneath. Leave them on for 15 to 20 minutes, and it feels really cooling and refreshing.
Oh, yeah.
See, right?
Ooh, I've heard that you can also put cucumbers under your eyes because it's cooling and refreshing.
That will be another home remedy
method.
Oh, that's
very cool.
But the good thing about these products is that they contain olive, which hazel.
Oh, okay.
Yes,
oh, that's
as well
good.
As collagen, so they do take it up a little bit further than your normal standard fruit.
My skin feels cold even after I take it.
Yeah. So usually when there's puffiness, redness, there's a lot of heat under the skin. So by placing that on top, it really does feel a cooling and soothing sensation.
So you would do this just before you go out or
just
you
before
go to bed?
You go out. Actually just before you go out. Or the way I like to do it myself too is I will put on a mask, put that on, and off I go. The other thing...
you take it off before you go out, though.
Yeah, I take it off before I go out, definitely.
No, it's a new look.
Yeah.
Put sparkle under there.
The other thing I like to use is these vials.
Oh, okay.
These are from Le Soitier. The way these are used, you actually break this up like that.
Okay, what's inside of them?
Inside of this, there's proteins. There's also hyaluronic acid. So I use hyaluronic acid on a daily basis. The way hyaluronic acid works, it adds a lot of hydration on the surface of the skin and also within the deeper layers of our skin.
Okay.
How you would use this after you cleanse and tone your skin, you will literally apply this. The way I would do it like this is just work a little bit with the product. You can do the entire face, including neck and chest. So pretend this is your forehead, right?
Okay.
Then you will literally do this.
That feels good. It does look
shiny.
I thought it was going to be kind of tacky, but it's not.
It no, the skin will absorb this. Yeah. You see? It's really how you apply the product. It's being absorbed by the skin. So you want to make sure that when you do the application of your products, can we have your hands so you can have a feel for this? Then let's just pretend this is the side of your cheek, the right side. You're doing the same thing, applying.
And what does this do again?
So this will add a lot of hydration to the skin, add a little bit of lift, and radiance to the skin.
And it comes in a vial, so
it's
one whole vial per application.
Per application.
Okay.
That will cover the entire face, including neck,
It's light.
Yeah,
very light.
Very light. Very light. So you want to make sure that you make the best out of one vial.
Yes.
And you could even do the back of your hands, because let's not forget our hands.
Yes.
We need a lot of hydration.
Yes.
These
they
days,
do.
Right? So
because they get
any product I use,
or anything
I make sure
else goes in
your hands as well.
Yeah.
On your hands, moisturizer, anything that you use, make sure you always do your neck, your chest, and your hands. Hands
so
are so
you
important.
Do this at nighttime? Or
no,
in the
way
before you go to work?
You could do this day or night.
Okay.
If you're going to do that in the daytime and you're going to a party, you want to cleanse, moisturize, apply that.
Okay.
Then you follow with your moisturizer. And then your makeup.
Okay, right.
So the whole point is just to give you that bit of a lift, that glow, hydration, so everything gets nice and smooth.
I've been smelling
yeah.
my hands.
Oh, yeah.
So what about the products here?
And these products, masking. I find a lot of women are using facial masks. They come in this type of form, or you probably see those masks that you place on your skin.
Mm-hmm.
I usually like to use these ones. Mm-hmm. Reason why is because you can actually sleep with these masks on.
Oh,
oh
what,
yes. What is it though?
For example, this is from Dermalogica. It's called a 911 mask. So it includes vitamin A, antioxidants,
mm-hmm.
as well as proteins. So the way you're going to do the application of a mask is very different from a moisturizer. I think that's where the misunderstanding comes when people buy a mask and a moisturizer. Usually masks will be applied at nighttime. And this is, I'll show you a mask.
Is it like a cream? Is it, but it's called a mask, or is it an actual face mask? Where
it's a face mask.
Okay.
Yes. So I'm going to take a little bit from here. A moisturizer, usually you would apply a very thin layer on the surface of the skin, like this. So it can easily get absorbed by your skin. A mask, on the other hand, you will need a little bit more than what you would usually use to apply the moisturizer. This is a mask. You have to apply it in a way that you get
thick.
A lot thicker.
Like butter. You're putting it on like you're
yes.
putting on butter and a bread, right?
Yes. Something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
yeah. Don't eat it.
Don't eat it, yeah. So that's the amount of product that you need to apply it all over the face. You can also do your neck and your chest the same way you do
the whole
entire
how far down?
Yes, how far down? Yeah.
Okay, it's breast
yeah.
area.
Yeah.
Okay.
Only because
yes.
you get older as well, right?
Yeah, then it looks.
And if you had a lot of sun exposure and didn't moisturize and exfoliate on a regular basis, those lines are going to creep up as well.
That's right.
And then
yeah.
it looks,
yes.
doesn't look nice.
So it doesn't look nice. So we want to make sure that you're also nourishing the skin from within. And this is where these products come in handy.
How often would you do this mask?
You can do masks 1 to 3 times a week, depending
okay.
on the condition of your skin.
I
like to do them 1 to 2 times a week.
Especially wintertime.
Especially wintertime,
right?
Yes.
So bad.
You want to make sure that masks, when you wake up, so you will sleep with the mask on.
Okay. So you sleep with your head on the
pillow.
No,
you know what?
Right?
Yeah.
So...
Beautiful.
Yeah.
If you know what, sometimes when it comes to care, you have to do these things, right?
Yeah.
You know what, you could probably put it on before you go to bed watching a TV show, right? So that way it had a little bit of time to dry, and then you could go
yeah.
to your
just
bed.
Just get
all with that
yeah.
work.
Yeah. I'm saying to sleep with them because I do that,
uh-huh.
but usually a mask, you'll place it on the skin, leave it on for 15 to 20 minutes,
okay.
rinse off. And then follow with the moisturizer.
Okay.
But if you want to sleep with the mask on and you're concerned about getting your pillowcases dirty, the way I do it, I put a towel.
Yes.
And the next day I rinse off and follow with the moisturizer.
And now I understand you have a giveaway and we have about a minute left.
Okay.
So we've got that product, so
that's,
put it all in.
Okay. When it comes to moisturizing, let's not forget that you need a daytime and nighttime moisturizer. Daytime moisturizers, you gotta make sure that you choose a moisturizer depending on your skin type and how much hydration there is in the environment. And I recommend daytime moisturizers. Let's focus on all hydration, a little bit of lifting and nourishing. And at nighttime, you wanna get an overall moisturizer that's gonna target fine lines, lack of radiance, loss of elasticity and pigmentation. And yes, I have for you and the audience two amazing giveaways from
Yes.
Neostrata.
Yay!
They're going to get, if people didn't watch our previous segment, they're going to have the two-step microdermabrasion system, as well as the vitamin C capsules that are really, really good for pigmentation. So that will really get you on your way to a great holiday skin.
Yeah,
great for party.
Yeah,
I'm so ready for that.
And if anybody wants to win, they can use the hashtag MySkinKit.
MySkinKit.
Okay.
And so,
thank you so much. We have to go. Thanks so much for watching this week's episode of the Local View Health and Wellness.